President of the European Parliament David Sassoli has died, his office announced early on Tuesday morning. He passed away after a serious complication related to his immune system. The President of the European Parliament, David Sassoli, passed away at 1:15 a.m. on January 11th at the hospital in Aviano, Italy, where he was hospitalized, his spokesman, Roberto Quillo, said on Twitter. On Monday, the EU Parliament confirmed he had been admitted to hospital in Italy on December 26. In September 2021, during the plenary session of the Parliament, the 65-year-old came down with a bad case of pneumonia.